Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and this time, time for some pinball. It's a new matchup week, or a new matchup week on FX3. So, that's probably going to be the first thing I do, is start doing that, trying to get myself out of the red. So, hopefully I can be nice and stable for the rest of the week. I'm just hoping it goes well, but you get the idea. Anyway, but yeah, it's got to be mostly pinball this time around. Maybe I might switch to Gems of War. I don't know, but I bet usually on a day like this, when it's a new week, usually I'll probably spend most of my time on FX3. So, but again, we'll see as the stream goes. And then there's always that chance. I forgot to put this down in my Twitch description, but there's gonna be a chance that it might get cut short. Kind of like, so sleep wise, kind of like yesterday, but less extreme. I think I laid down around 4 a.m. Still had a fair amount of dreams and nightmares. Not as bad as yesterday, but still enough to make me wake up, what the fuck? And then try to fall back asleep again. Hey, guitar off. One of the most annoying and the most persistent sound effects. Yeah, No. Perhaps even worse, because a lot of the dreams and nightmares I have end up coming true at some point later on in life. So, yeah. So, some bad time. Usually that means some bad times are coming.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
It's time to do.
Welcome back.
Fear itself is fairly doable, but unfortunately, everybody else on there knows the trick as well.
The Avengers.
There was a choose your Avenger.
I'll get the strongest one there is!
Do not test my resolve.
Smash!
We're not quitting that easily.
Definitely only a one-time thing here. If the ball drains, you're looking at almost a 10-second delay, because it takes forever to come back. Oh. Laugh it up, Loki.
Avengers. Here with a mission, sir.
I will test them.
I'm beyond all of you now.
Hello. Clock still ticking. Clock still ticking.
The ship, Iron Man. I'll deal with Loki.
Pussy flip.
Let's get back into battle, Avengers.
You're a little longer, Cap.
Skill shot increased. Ball save is activated.
Can't see the ball. Not when I have superheroes getting in the way. much for that.
We're not quitting that easily.
Get a little harder, Cap.
Skill shot increased.
So much for that.
Back into battle, Avengers.
Nope. Shots lit. Not gonna hit. Hell, I can't even see the other ball.
Time is almost up. Augmented scoring enabled.
And that's why I'm introduced as genius billionaire playboy from
the
Tempest.
What have I to fear?
Smash!
Kickback activated.
Almost.
Bob's Burgers.
Hello, Bob's Burgers.
That's what it's all about. No. No. Yeah, I don't think you want to start a mode on this table. It's pretty much all about that center ramp.
Hi,
no.
I'm Tina. May I take your order?
You want some water?
Cheese.
Cheese. Pussy flip.
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
Bye-bye combo. All over again.
Bottomless salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
Nope. Bye-bye combo. There it goes. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine.
You two have homework?
No.
Good. Because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
Pussy flip. Can't have this.
Abort, abort.
You two have homework?
No.
Good, because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
Pussy flip. No, actually, that was just a bad shot. Fuck. Well. There we go. Beat it.
You two have homework?
No.
Good. Because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
Are you ready to help?
Now watch the servers a fuck up. No? Well, we're out of it. We're out of the red. Oh, thank you, Guitaro.
Fear itself.
Hey, Lava.
Scotty awakens. I fear the final prophecy is at hand.
Nope.
So too does my power. Punish and terrify every single living thing you can.
So with the kind of score like 94 mil,
fear
everything has, holy shit, 108. Yeah, no way in hell I'd get that score. So it's gonna have to settle for yellow. So.
Scotty awakens. I fear the final prophecy is at hand.
Hail the serpent! Hail the old father!
As their fear nope. strengthens, so
but this table. It's all about that green shot on the right there. If you can't get it, you may just as well bail out of the table, which is exactly what's going on right now. And I'm actually trying to catch the ball like that. Yeah, but that's what I'm aiming for. All right. It has to be a power shot straight up there. That's what you're after. Now for this mode here, aim for the bumpers.
Go forth and bring my terror to this place.
Just let it drain. Nope. I only give myself one shot to get back in the bumpers. If not, I'll let the ball drain. Nope. Let the ball drain. Nope. Let the ball drain.
You, Watcher, have you come to witness the breaking of worlds?
Nope, let the ball drain. Let the ball drain. Like I said, I only give myself one attempt to flip the ball back in the bumpers if it don't go. Nope, didn't get it. So close. So close. So.
Infinity Gauntlet.
And why do I have skill shot in there?
Nothing I need worry on, for I am Thanos, and Thanos is supreme.
supreme!
Dr. Strange calls upon you to aid in our struggle. Your skills and powers are greatly needed.
Well, that got off to a bad start. Sure would like to hit something. Pussy flip.
There is but one way this can be accomplished.
No! Death should be revered. Shrines should be built.
Aim for Thanos to distract him.
Yes! My strength is growing!
Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Told you. Well.
Yes, my strength is growing. Now, destroy that statue. These will aid you.
Told you. Short multi-ball. A single fucking thing. Beat it. Well, definitely out of the red. So, kind of a strange fate here. This is the table that I thought I'd be able to beat, but didn't. The rest of these tables I thought were unbeatable, but ended up beating them. So, since I'm out of the red and I'm in a decent enough position rank-wise, I'm pretty stable for right now. I'll just go ahead and leave it at that. If I made any more attempts, would also mean I'd run the risk of losing, and whenever that happens, I drop down in the rankings, so, yeah. Kinda need to see a video on number one. 231 million? Yeah. Compared to everybody else, I mean, second place is like 102. So, otherwise I'm crying bullshit. Or should, specifically, Haxers. Yeah, pretty competitive here. Yeah, didn't do many tournaments this time around.
mask.
I'm looking for combo or combos.
Super skill shot.
Nope, wrong one. I forgot what the camera was.
It is stronger.
Nope, can't hit anything. And I'm gonna be smacking the shit out of that shot, too. Oh, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Probably not. Pussy flip.
Officers Paxton and Gale. That duo was always on our tail. Well done.
Oh. Classic FX3 slingshots. Classic FX3 slingshots. Yup. No hurry up for Joe.
Hurry. Watch out. One more nudge and it's over. One.
There.
Now you've done it.
We'll just end it. We'll just tilt it.
Yes! Magnificent! One more ingredient to my secret research. Ball one locked.
Shoot the ball.
These subatomic particles are the base of the shooting technology. And it's stronger. Good, good, good. Hurry.
Nope. Shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Oh, so much for the hurry up.
Marvelous. Go for the back ramp. Hurry. Magna save activated. Hit it stronger.
So, I don't think I can hit the middle ramp with the left flipper, it seems.
Magnificent! Just as I planned. Get that ball to my lab.
Let someone else play judge and jury. Army of Ants. They'll be your associates. The lock is lit.
Go for the center ramp. Get it stronger.
I remember my first experience with the Ant-Man suit. Well, it was unexpectedly intense.
Wow! That was a hell of a ride!
Officers Paxton and Gale. That duo was always on our
team. Watch out! One more nudge and it's over.
Beautiful.
That's it!
Jackpot increased.
And it's stronger!
Built up quite a few of those, huh?
Hurry.
Beat this one, especially when most of the choices are disabled. Yeah, everything's disabled. Well, surely I should be able to beat at least 1 million. Should.
Zeus won't hold your hand forever.
I think I hear wings. I have to pass through a volcano. Not one of my brightest ideas.
Oh, did I forget to mention that Ares sent some birds for you?
Fear no reptiles.
You find
shot eater
today, Hercules.
Shot eater. I forgot about this.
The dangerous Hydra.
You got two big shot eaters right in the center.
The clouds again, do you?
Yeah.
Hydra heads for breakfast, witch. I hope that Gyna won't rouse this
shot eater.
Oh, you think my Hydra will be a quick meal for you then? Don't you want a nice little shower?
Join the club of victims, beast!
And how about this little snake?
Uh-oh, this will be a raging storm! Ranger, you see some shelter? Anything?
Clock's ticking.
If you do!
I probably won't hit anything now. Well. Oh. Controller froze up.
We have to make it in time!
Nope.
Multipliers rise!
Clock's ticking.
Stranger.
Oh, holy sh! Would have been nice to have a score boost on this one.
Can you calm Hera down for me?
Have the ball, please. Clock's ticking. Gonna have to tilt it. And I don't think there's a call attendant option on here. Clock's ticking. We got a game bug. There's a game bug.
Hurry up, stranger.
So, all that effort just turned to shit.
Mortal in this world. I have to pass through a volcano. Not one of my brightest ideas.
You know, Hercules, I always wanted a nice statue of you. You find me in a cloudy mood today, Hercules.
God eater.
Beware of the reptiles around here, Hercules.
You don't need to mess with the clouds again.
God eater.
Did I mention his three-headed dog?
A gift from the gods, stranger.
Don't you want a nice little shower?
I hope that geyser won't rouse this volcano. Uh-oh, this will be a raging storm.
God eater.
Let's see what you can do against the dangerous Hydra.
I eat Hydra for breakfast, witch!
Oh, you think my Hydra would be a quick meal for you then?
I think I hear wings. You see some shelter? Anything? Just shoot there if you do!
Shot eater. Shot eater.
Hurry up, stranger!
Pussy flip. Gotta love it. Just blow straight down the middle. Ain't gonna be able to make that left one.
Multipliers rise!
Nope. Pussy flip. Where'd it go? That's fine.
Can you calm Hera down for me?
And how about this little snake?
That's fine. It wasn't gonna go in the alt lane anyway.
Shot eater. Escaping the underworld, Hercules. See you? Never. Oh, did I forget to mention that Ares sent some birds for you?
God. Nope.
Here. I can use some help, stranger. Shoot his heads.
Not so much for that. Pussy flip.
A gift from the god, stranger! Don't fear, stranger! I guard your side!
Just barely.
In time.
Jeez. Just barely.
Try again, you pathetic mortal.
Shot eater.
These birds are not ordinary pigeons. I can see that. This volcano moving,
and you'll get absolutely no warning whatsoever when the ball goes in this area. Like I said, shot eater,
join my club of victims, beast.
Like, no matter how hard I try avoiding that shot, I always end up making it.
What a great observer you are.
Yeah, so.
Ass!
No. Skill shot is one of the least important things on this table. It should be distance and combo. I did it earlier. This table's pretty much all about that center ramp. If you can keep consistently getting it, you can keep that combo built up. And that's where you get a lot of your score from. And I'll bet that's how they're getting a decent score, too. So, that also means they're making a... They had to have made at least 100 combo shots. I'd say about at least 110 combo shots. Because it takes about 10 combos to build a value up to about a million. To a million, yeah. And you just keep making that million combo shot over and over and over. And it's all on the center ramp. I don't want to take the time to scroll all the way down to the bottom.
Boxburgers.
Pussy flip. Yeah, see? What's your blip?
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
Yeah, see, ain't gonna do it. With the way I'm shooting, nope. And luckily, that hole constitutes a combo.
You two have homework?
No.
Good, because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
Pussy flip. Double flipper, bitch.
Hi there, customer. Is someone hungry?
You want some water?
Pussy flip. It's still goes out. That's fine. It also kills the mod and I can start making combo shots again. Pussy flip. This is becoming a...
You two have homework?
No.
Good, because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
It's over. You suck.
Abort! Abort!
So, yeah, gonna have to tilt it again. I can't have the ball in the bumpers. So, 11 mil. And another pussy flip. So, I guess I'll go ahead and do a few randos, and then, no.
Welcome to Adventureland.
Since the ball's gonna drain anyway.
The twin loop is available. Hurry, we still have some empty seats. The coasters are extended. entrance.
Well, I can't make that center ramp from the left flipper, so guess what I'm gonna
do. See you next time.
No skill shot for Joe. Guess I ain't got no skill. Only 750K. Yeah, it's pretty embarrassing. All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and bail out of that. If this ain't a time mode, I'm skipping it.
Totally medieval.
Yeah, just gotta skip.
I welcome you to our family and our brotherhood. For Asgard! Awesome!
And you...
Nice shot.
Not even gonna bother. I was gonna say, I have to avoid that shot. You don't want to start a mod on that table. Shot eater. Yeah, that's actually what I'm aiming for. Typically, I aim for the ramps on this table.
The portal can no
longer be closed
from this side. You have to cross over.
Yeah. Wishes. Trying to aim for the right ramp. Shot's lit, so probably won't get it. There we go, there we go.
Emotive presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I think I have to do that. It's in the upper left part of the table.
That was unexpected.
There.
Ball locked.
So, multi-ball, which means all the balls are going to drain quickly. There goes one. That didn't take long.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here.
Access granted.
Yeah, see? I picked the wrong mode. Ew. If it's a 5-minute mode or regular mode, I'm bailing. Out. That's a really ass table, especially for FX3. I don't want to be spending no 5 minutes on that one. Table does have a ball save. Oh, thank you, Guitaro.
You're in trouble. You know, my little critters excel in finding stuff.
Any help would be awesome.
All's well that ends well.
into this hole or hit that ramp. Still empty.
Apparently not.
Almost. Hey! What are you doing?
I have no idea. I'm just gonna go ahead and bail out of FX3. It seems I can't do anything, so then I'm gonna go ahead and start transitioning over to Pinball Arcade. I don't think I played any copyrighted music, so I shouldn't have to split videos. Kind of flickered there. Yeah, pretty bad session so far.
Let's play a game.
Welcome to the casino. Oh, too early. The ball was supposed to do that. And we got a game bug. Try. No. Didn't know you can go down there. Yeah, it's a game bug. No. Just cash it in. I have no faith in my shooting. Gaming. Yeah, same here.
Summer,
well, not so good. Let me check real quick. Yeah, I was on FX3, maybe about an hour at the most. Just bad session so far.
Multi-ball.
Just can't shoot the ball. Just can't control the damn ball. There we go. That's been going on a lot this hour. Or I should say that's been going on a lot this session. It's like, I might as well should be playing pachinko at this point.
Get the extra bomb. Stop burning here.
Controller fucked up. Okay. Unplug in the controller. Now I gotta deal with input lag. That's the goal on this table. Hit that left loop twice. There we go. There's the second time. Now, just aim for the spinner. Trying to catch the ball. There we go. That's fine. Yeah, tilts don't bother me these days. Trying to get the ball on my right flipper. There we go. Thank you. That's fine. Almost a double flipper, bitch. That was a wonky bounce there. Wasn't enough. So. Yeah. Story of this session. Story of this session. Nope, trying to catch the ball. Try to hit that center stand-up target. Yeah, that takes you downstairs. The ball can't train when it's downstairs. There we go. And I think that it gives the upstairs, I believe, double scoring. Damn target. Seems to be bulletproof. There we go. Yep, and now it starts all over. Hey, gaming.
15 years for exhibitionism.
Watch it.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard. Use fire button to launch ball.
Great shot.
Green shield deactivated.
Watch it.
Sniper is shooting into crowd from Johnson Tower.
Shoot Sniper Tower.
One year for flatulism.
Sure would like to get in the Sniper Tower. Oh. Shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Yeah. Much for that. Oh, I get in there now.
Sighted in sector 6.
No. It shouldn't be shouldn't have tilted that easy.
18 years for assault. 5 years for arms dealing.
It's going right now. I might be switching to Zach. Far right. Nope. So, now it's gonna be a struggle on half. There we go. Still can't get it. Nope. Nope, still can't get it.
Meltdown is
imminent. Shot's lit, not gonna hit.
4, 3, 2,
there, finally.
Stabilize.
Wake up, you geezer! I'll be back.
Shot us a bitch to, there we go. Nope, that ain't my nudge.
Dimensional is 1.
Mode. Apparently that counted twice. And I gotta get the ball in the right flipper. Ball, get the left ramp, and then get that hole behind the drop targets. No, there's two down.
Shoot left ramp. Jackpot is lit.
85 years for treason.
So much for that.
I will be back.
So much for that. Oh, sure, it goes in there now.
Red to control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle.
Control. He got away.
Life or murder. Years for arms dealing.
Now for this mode, I got it. But yeah, the very back of the table, back by the upper right flipper, there's a little ramp that you have to hit. Fun while it lasted.
Life crack house in Sector 23. I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Shoot right ramp.
Pussy flip. Nope, shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Shoot right ramp.
Yeah, see? Challenge light.
Stretch one creep.
Nope, shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Dimensional.
Launch it.
That's fine. And that was ball three too, so.
It's a great day to go hunting. It's time for Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for moose.
I gotta turn the mic volume down a little bit for this. So it's probably gonna get pretty quiet late after this table. Let me know, because I'll probably forget, and I'll turn the mic volume back up.
Ram starts double scoring. What a beauty! All scores are double. He's right out in that clearing. There's two.
I ain't gonna get much during double scoring.
Here he comes. Complete Pappy's targets for a mystery award. There he goes. Get him. That's four.
Just can't get anything double scoring.
Let's get on that ATV and hunt a moose. He's out. Get him. No foul play now.
Uh-oh. Knocked him already. I won't get it because...
Keep it fair. Whoops. That's five. Big Buck Multiball.
Well, hey, one of them drained already. Yeehaw. Hey, there goes another. I might as well just play Pacheco at this point.
Jackpot!
One tarnation!
Yep, there goes one. There goes the other. Just can't shoot or shit.
Jackpot grows.
Yep, balls are draining.
I think you have a clear shot.
I feel a Zaccaria on the horizon. That's fine.
Or he's not going to like that. Shoot the right orbit for a bonus round. Look at the rack on him.
Was that ball three?
Yes, it was.
So let's get out of here. All right. And I actually remembered to turn the mic volume back up.
Ever since I was a young boy, I played the Super Bowl.
turn. Nope. Yeah, I won't be able to do it here. I don't know. I haven't completed all the achievements. What a huge drawback to this game. Unless you can do that. But, yeah, just to be able to move the camera around the table to see what you got, you have to get all the achievements on the table. That's about as infinity plus one as you can get. And plus, in order to turn the tilt off on this table, again, you have to get all the achievements on this table. I mean, by the time you get all them, you're probably so damn good at the table that you don't need to turn it off. So, again, that's about as infinity plus one as you can get. Trying to catch the ball. That's the big target up there, trying to get that left ramp. Fuck. Is it just me, or did they, yeah. There must have been a hidden update or something. You could almost milkshake these tables at a wooden tilt. Now it's like... Ball two. All right. No. Got some happy hands. All right. So, I can't do shit, so I'm just gonna go to Zach. But first, I gotta fix this. And then, actually, better yet, wait a moment. Okay. Pause. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for about 5-10 minutes. Or to use the bathroom, and most likely I'll make me something else to eat while I'm up. But yeah, this is a piss-poor-ass session today. Okay, so let's go ahead and... gonna loop this in case I go a little over long. Then... anyway, I'll be back. Some Wawa and some red grapes. dog. And have some chicken breast. Lemon pepper and marinating sauce. Addiction, Reese's Treats. They're selling these at half price at Walmart, so, because, you know, after Christmas and all. Bought about three of these bags. Oh, he's got a Cactus Jack table, too. Yeah, he's got a Cactus Jack table, too. Okay, I don't care about the initials. And then, I got a feeling Steam's updating something without my permission. That might have also been one of the reasons why I kept messing up on Pinball Arcade. I do, however, have to update this. So. I forget her name, but she previously did a cartoon show called the Quarks or something like that.
Shooting the Rapids.
Used to play the beat 'em up all the time back in the 90s. Oh, trying to catch the ball. I gotta deal with this shit too. When I recorded my session this morning, it was a constant problem. the game would just freeze to a halt for several seconds and then pick up where it left off. What happened? So, oh, that's a stand-up target. Okay. Got it. You know, not that I've actually been paying attention, but, you know, if the spinner's still spinning, I should still be scoring. Nice sweep. Well, I said I was gonna drain no matter what.
Moonflight.
Now it's eating my nudges. Yeah, I want to get up in that left loop. Nope. There we go. Well, special's lit. Thank you. Nope. Pretty good.
Aerobatics. Retro.
Pachinko. Here we go with this crap. It's like the flipper is about the same size as the damn ball. One reason why you can't shoot shit out here. Dilly squat on there, 50%.
You are. Strike Deluxe.
Deluxe, oh god. Pretty ass table.
Million.
Oh, okay, walk. Say, yeah, you, like all other Zaccaria tables, you don't want to start a mode on this. Is that a target up there, or is that a loop or a ramp?
But you and the ball can't make up your mind.
Went right by me.
Bowling times two. Smash those pins down.
Locked it up.
Practice, practice.
I am practice.
Bowling time four.
Mode's lit. I don't.
Bowling bonus. Loop.
No!
The first turn
fucked it up!
You can do hit flashing orbit, hole, ramp, or target.
I'm only seeing one thing lit there, buddy.
Good.
Luckily, it's a short. Luckily, the modes are short on here. No.
Hole award. Get ready. We're going to start something special when you know what you are doing. Keep it spinning.
Pussy flip. And no idea what I'm supposed to be hitting.
Gotta put some
oh, no, no. Fuck.
You can do it. Hit flashing orbit, hold, ramp, or target.
Yeah. Oh.
Like a pro.
Actually hit it.
$1 million. Keep it spinning. Potter washout. Are you really the king of pins? Bowling times two.
No.
Getting more serious now. Hit flashing orbit. Hold ramp for target. Here's what you get for playing with the house. Gutter 10, player 0.
9%.
Space Shuttle Remake.
Pachinko. Please don't let that be a mode. Jesus. It's like I got a fucking magnet back there or something. Like I got a damn magnet over there. It's like the actual 80 space shuttle table. They had a fucking magnet on the right outlet over there too. It's like they got a magnet on that right alt lane.
Blue.
Wow, didn't actually go into kickback or in the right alt lane. Well, 7%.
Farfalla Retro.
Just have to type it all out. Well, here's one image. I'll see if I can find a better looking one. Those are the kind of screenshots that I make. Yeah, I think this one here is a little better. But yeah, whenever I get this table, I always feel a need to show the unedited version.
Thank you. suck.
I'll look at something real quick. And again, my, Steam is trying to update something. No. Yeah, it's updating shit without my permission. So I now have to sit and wait.
Get ready for the ride.
But I guess while it's doing that, hoping my computer don't crash.
You're a real devil rider. You're a real devil rider. Get ready for the ride.
We'll go, champ.
You're a pinball trick.
Excuse me.
Black Belt Remake.
Oh, this one!
Oh, good. Now be one with the ball.
Skill shot!
Combo.
Nope. Don't want to go at all.
Start mode is lit.
Uh-oh. Start mode.
Spinner award.
Whoop. Lock the duck.
No.
Now I have to hit targets on left. Good luck.
Well done, student.
Nope.
You have earned a promotion.
Whoa, how about that? I actually completed both of once.
Ramp award. Ramp award.
Oh, fucked it up again. Uh-oh. Now I had to get wet spinner.
Cool.
You can get it in both directions.
Student, you are not ready. Again. Combo.
Combo. Tatamoto!
Student, I don't believe you are even trying.
No. You don't graduate.
Skill shot.
Skill shot. Pussy foot.
Ramp award.
Pussy foot.
Student, pay attention. Once more.
Well, get ramp magnet away from my outlane then. Like space shuttle table all over again.
Shoot again is activated.
Ramp award.
Ramp award.
Oh, went right by me. Went right by me. Get out of hole. No, oh, shit. Uh-oh, this one.
Pinball technique shows
uh-oh. And you have to hit all sides of bumper too. You just can't hit bumper 10 times or whatever number it is.
Well done, Stuart Pinball. Well done, Stuart. You are worthy.
You, no. Like I said, you have to hit bumper. All direction. You just got hit bumper 10 times or anything. This mode is ass. about that. I actually... Ah, oh, fuck. Get out the right outlet. It's like one-way gate over there back of table.
Remember your training. Skill shot.
Nope. Ball went right by me. Yeah, get out of that hole.
Art mode is lit.
Uh-oh. Now we gotta stop mod bullshit. God damn it!
You're making your sensei.
Duh! 5%.
Wizard.
Oh, homebrew table. Multi-ball. Should have been multi-ball. Multi-ball should be gone. Pachinko. Fuck. Yeah. Come back when you can design that table better.
Devil Riders Retro.
Oh, that's right, it's this table here. The ball drains when it actually goes in one of those holes, too. Arnold Schwarzenegger plays this table too.
Firefighter.
Another homebrew table.
Thank you.
nudge. Or I should say, wrong nudge. Oh, come on, get over there. There we go. Bob, nowhere. Yeah, a much better table design on this one than that wizard table. Nope, that was my pop. That was my fault. Flubbing the flippers. Almost. Nope. Bad shot. There we go. Yes, a much better design on this table than a wizard.
Future World.
Hey, the original. That right loop looks like it's gonna be a bitch to hit. Extra bottles land. Okay. Oh, that's a hole over there. Okay. Okay. still gotta figure out how the hell to get over on that left loop, too. No. That one ain't my nudge. I guess it only works in one direction. Bad nudge. Damn it. It's pretty rare it goes in the outlane, so this table is like a total opposite of all the previous tables I played. All those other ones, you seemingly can't keep the damn ball out of the right outlane. This table here, that seldom happens. Of course, infinite. Of course, not having a tilt on this table definitely helps. Okay, extra ball is late. There we go. Extra ball! add another extra ball. Although, I don't know if you can... On a table like this, I don't know if you could stack them up. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's rare. Gotta hit that center target. Should've nudged. Oh, the ball would've went in that hole over there. Got it. Okay, apparently I didn't get a score on that one. There we go. Nudge, Joe. Want the ball going in that hole. Oh, fucked it up. Oh, 4%.
Star God.
Yeah, good luck on beating my score. The way it's looking right now, I might be shutting down soon. Starting to get groggy. Probably gonna be my last table here.
Space Shuttle Remake.
I've already played this one.
Robot Retro.
Already played this one. If this is what I think it is, it's most certainly getting skipped. Yes. I'd have to make a whole separate video for that table.
Aerobatics.
Didn't register. So yeah, we got a bad spinner. It ain't my nudge. Sure would like to hit that right spinner. Fuck! So we got a bit of a defective table here. I think that last, Firefighter was probably a better design table than this one. And that's a freaking homebrew table. That was made in someone's basement. Yeah, bad spinner. Yeah, junky design. So, okay, but that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. begin to nod off, so I'm gonna have a hard time focusing. Plus, I still need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all. Gotta get all the typing done on that. And I definitely have grocery shopping I gotta get taken care of tonight. Gotta get the stuff that I couldn't get yesterday. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. And yeah, I kind of aborted this a little bit earlier than I wanted to, but as the old saying goes, shit happens. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow. Default time between 2... Default time being 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.